Good morning, and it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. And on this bright sunny autumnal day, the 3rd of November 2021, we're in Cambridge. Actually, I know we shouldn't moan, but this is exactly the sort of weather that we didn't want. We'd chosen today because it was going to be like hell, which, as many by now regular watchers will know, is just perfect for this time of year. Anyway, we've got sunshine, there's an old cloud bubbling up, so fingers crossed. Yeah, driving down here, very frustrating. It was cloudy pretty well all the way until we got here. So what are we going to see here? Yes, we shall see what we shall see. And usually of something, it's one of those places that always turns up something of note. And perhaps we'll have time later on perhaps to go to St Ives. Anyway, welcome along. And I'll perhaps chat with you as we go along, and if not, I'll catch up with you at the end. How's that? Yes, mate. Get on with the job. All right. See you in a bit. Bye. To whip it. Work very few services in Cambridge now. Perhaps it's just the one. Yes, good to ring the changes in the old shop. There's National Express. Outward bound. Well, I think anything here that could get in the way is a bicycle. place to be. It's a bit of a beast to squeeze between taxis and bollards. We're rapidly whizzing towards the end of our programme. And Dave, you went very quiet when the clouds came over. I did, didn't I? I wasn't moaning at all. It was not a complaint on the lips. Well, that makes a change, Dave. It certainly does. And it ain't over yet, because the fat lady hasn't sung yet. So she's getting a bit close to it now, though. Polite drivers, everybody letting everybody else go. Well, yes, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. And how was that for you? Perfect, wasn't it, really? About as good as it gets in the autumn to winter time. Great light cloud, no wind, even though the temperature's quite low, my fingers have survived without gloves. And as we always say at this time, it's bye for now from me. Stay well, stay safe, and then God willing, we're all going to meet up again in the very near future for another one of our transport adventures. And I really do appreciate hearing from you all. So for now, yes, bye bye.